impressed na. Go! Oh my gosh! Dahil dyan, wala na daw tayong fitness. Ito na lahat yon. So interesting!
Kasi papawisan ka rin ng laman, di ba? Sabi ni Iga.
Ano yung benefit na makukuha ko dito? Alaman naman muna tayo.
Maganda dito, it's an anti-budol-budol na. Kasi once na naramdaman mo na yung pakiramdam ng trance or hypnosis, malalaman mo na, uy, parang ganito din yung naramdaman ko na.
Ano gagawin mo kay Em?
Siguro,
anti-budol-budol.
Yeah,
tapos naka-yellow ka pa.
Para lang malaman mo. Para lang malaman mo yung hypnosis. It's what we call hypnoanesthesia. Hypnoanesthesia, it's makukurot mo or kukurutin ko na hindi mo mararamdaman. Now, imagine that ito yung first time na nagkita tayo.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name again?
Empress, hello.
Look at your palm. Tignan mo.
Mm-hmm.
Habang tinitignan mo, mapapansin mo, there's a huge inclination na parang gusto niyang dumikit sa ulo mo. It's okay lang. Mapapansin mo na habang tinitignan mo yung palad mo, as lumalabo, nagbabago yung focus mo. Notice na yung mata mo, it's getting harder. It's getting drowsier. It's getting heavier. Heavier and heavier. Mapansin mo na there's a huge tendency na parang gusto lang nitong tumikit. Down and down. Accent to loose, like relax. Now close your eyes. Now I want you to imagine, as you put your hands in a few moments, you'll notice na lahat ng mga nararamdaman mo, lahat ng mga bagay na naririnig mo, mas magpaparelax pa sa'yo. Habang nire-relax mo ba ang sarili mo? Mapansin mo na, hindi ko alam kung paano mo mas mapaparelax sarili mo. May ibang tao na mas humihinga, na malalim, mas naramdaman nilang sa. I want you to imagine na may parang injection dito. May parang injection dito that make this so numb, na parang ito yung anesthesia. Parang may anesthesia na nag-inject dito. Now, what I want you to do is notice na kahit kurutin mo, parang may pressure pero walang pain. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. Right? Now, in a few moments, balik na natin sa normal. Notice that it's back to normal. It's feeling back to normal. It's optimally functioning. And as it's going back to normal, you notice that as you sleep tonight, and every time you sleep, metabolism mas mabilis. You'll burn fats more. And you notice that yung pinaka gusto mong tao, yung pinaka gusto mong ma-achieve na katawan. What I want you to do is step on it and become that person. And as I count from 1 to 3, you slowly open your eyes and reach out of hypnosis. Feeling good, feeling optimally functioning. Ito, it's back to normal. Yung hand mo, it's back to normal. 1, up and up and up. 2, you're done good. 3, open your eyes. How good you feel?
Oh, pumayat ka na. Ay, sino nasa isip mo? Si J-Lo ba?
Hindi, si Megan Fox.
By the way, if you didn't notice, pakita ko lang ha. Nagkurot ako.
Bakit? Ka nagkakurot?
Yung kanina, ginagawa ko, kinukurot ko na. Just para lang malaman nyo na, kapag, kasi di ba kapag kinurot ka, imposibleng hindi ka gumanon eh.
Yes, kuya, kinurot mo ako!
Sorry.
Ay, papayat ka naman. Sorry. Talagang may heart talaga siya.